Lolis Hertz here. I'm back with a theory, an anime theory this time. I've been watching this anime called Welcome to Demon School Urumekun. And I think the main reason why Lord Sullivan adopted him as his grandson, I do agree that he adopted him because he wanted to spoil him rotten and have a grandson, but I think there was another reason. On top of that, I think he's trying to groom him into being the Demon King because I think Urumekun is actually the reincarnation of the Demon King. And it makes sense because it says in the show that they haven't had a Demon King in the wild in hundreds of years because maybe the past life, he died. And I think he got reincarnated as a human. And in the prophecy, it is foretold that he's from another land. Urumekun is from the human world. I think he's going to be the future Demon King. And Lord Sullivan, he does want to spoil him as his grandson, but I think he's also trying to train him into becoming the Demon King. Later, bye.